In this video, you'll learn how to access and navigate the Canvas Accessibility Guide. To access it in Canvas, go to any content type, like pages or assignments, that has an Edit button and select Edit. Scroll down to where the Save button is and select the Accessibility Guide button. The Accessibility Guide drawer will show on the right. You'll see the five content areas, which are Images and Links, Text and Contrast, Headings, Tables and Lists, and Documents and Videos. Let's look at the four different types of accessibility result icons you'll see. We'll start by opening the Images and Links dropdown. The first three results are errors. They are red with an X. Errors should always be fixed. Next, we have two alerts, which are yellow with a triangle. These should be reviewed and fixed if they are an issue. The third result type are features, which are green squares. Features should be helping accessibility, but they should still be checked to make sure it was done correctly. The last type of result are structural, which are circles and identify structural elements like headings or lists. For example, under the Headings tab is the heading outline. These should also be checked to make sure it was done correctly. Next, let's go over what the result dropdowns look like by checking out the missing alternative text error under Images and Links. At the top of every result will be an action blurb that tells you what to do. There's also a question mark icon you can select to see the documentation for the result. The documentation includes what it means, why it matters, how to fix it, how the algorithm finds it, and a link to standards and guidelines. Some results will have examples too, which you can get to by selecting the Examples tab, or if we go back, you can select the Examples button. Now, to update your page, simply go through the accessibility results and follow the action blurbs. When you have questions, select the question mark icon to see the documentation. You're ready to use the Accessibility Guide on your own courses.